Yo, man, I'm just getting back from the tour, man.